Hi guys, it's Jommi. We're just playing. Welcome, 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 welcome. We are on. I'm going to try this new game here. Hypercharge, UnBoxed. It's first-person shooter, co-op or PvP. Kind of looks a little fun. It's on sale. I'm going to do it with my good buddy LJ here. So let's jump up there and have some fun. Check it out. We'll give it a first peek here.
Channel switched.
Back.
All right. So start game.
Sure. See how this goes.
You're wearing my outfit.
I know, right?
Hit the ground running, soldier. Scour the battlefield for weapons and credits. Don't forget to build defenses and keep empowered.
I'm in a box. Oh, that's up in the box. I'm in the toy box. Like, what about trap? Man, I'm trapped. The walls are over. Where are you? I don't even see you.
I'm down at the node. One of the nodes.
Oh, there you are.
Need to get credits to... We have 2 minutes to prepare for the wave, so we have to find credits and stuff to build.
Why do I keep dropping this freaking battery, dude? I got a battery. It won't go in there. Hold to insert. Okay. There we go.
Hey, Kronos, how's it going? Surprised you're still up. There's a node up here, too. And down there, there's 3 of them around.
Whoa!
Here.
I just got shot all the way over there, man. I could see this being like Fortnite, I really can.
Don't say that.
I know. I'm seeing weapons over here, though. Where does it say how many credits you got?
The bottom right, where the wrench is. I have 1.
More to build defensive wall, 75. Bottom right. I got 215, what the hell? I can afford, man.
So we have 3 nodes to look after.
Yeah, I got one over here, a blue one. We got a green one, blue one, a red one. Wave starts at 28 seconds.
Awesome, Kronos. I appreciate it.
One above this freaking fire extinguisher, but I can't get up there. Yeah, I don't know how to get up there. Uh-oh. What the hell did I do? Oh, it started. They take him away from me when it starts. Okay.
They'll just keep coming even without their noggin.
Left side, left side, left side.
BBs until they stop moving.
Reloading. They're coming from behind us, though.
Alright, Kronos, have a good night.
Hell yeah. Good night, Kronos.
Alright, so there's more credit packs around.
I put down something, I think it's a sticky trap, I don't know. Damn it. Did I get that one? This is just messing with my brain though, I'm like, that's a box! That's a fire extinguisher. Take ball damage? I'm guessing you do. I got 240 credits here. Alright.
Alright. Whenever you're ready, exit build mode.
How do we get out of it? Attack the build mode.
F.
F. Got it. Same positions or what?
I have no idea.
No, are you at the same position?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm at the blue one here. Yep, coming in from the blue one. Same spot, but they're dropping in from the top shell, the third shell. Or the middle shell.
Oh, behind you.
Oh my god, they're coming. Where are they coming from? They were spotted in right here. Dropping into the ceiling, man. Just dropping from the ceiling. Dropping from the ceiling.
Fire on the wall.
They dropped coins. Oh, the tricky little bastards. Right side, right side, right side. Reloading, reloading, reloading. Getting coins. Reloading. Reloading.
Take out the last few.
Oh, you can build at the same time here. You can build while you're fighting too.
Wonder when we can make turrets.
Oh my god. How's that one blue one doing? They were coming in like big time.
Abort!
I don't have any freaking. Damn it. No point. I gotta get used to these freaking. I don't know about you, man, but I'm kind of having fun already, man. Just the atmosphere is freaking hilarious. Like I said, I'm looking at this thing going, that's a fire extinguisher. Yeah. I can't get that coin up there. Can you see that coin above the fire extinguisher?
Yeah.
Get your defenses built ASAP. The enemy are on their way.
Here we go.
Go now. They're dropping right side, dropping in. Right there.
Oh, we got brown in too. Oh, they're coming in heavy.
Reloading, reloading. Reloading. Getting coins to build this bridge, this wall back up. Some green down here glowing.
Charging a green shield.
One right, the blue one. He's down.
Pick off those stragglers.
How'd you like that, man? How'd you like me now?
Absolutely.
Prepare for the wave, huh?
Where the hell we make turrets?
Making this water bomb? I don't know what the hell that is, but... Try flipping through your build mode here.
Yeah...
God damn it, I got no... Oh, you can fix the walls too. For cheaper, you can fix them.
Ah, okay.
The Legos. That's those green signs. That green look like chem sticks.
Mm-hmm.
I got something over here, man. It said I can build something. What the hell that was? Yeah, there's something down here. There's a battery down here. Where I'm at.
You want to grab it and put it in the blue one? Blue one's out of shield power. Tower part.
Where's the tower for the blue one?
Right beside you.
Yeah, I'm looking right at it.
The other tower one.
Oh. There it is. Got it. Why won't it let me do it? It's not letting me do it, man. I don't even know what I got. If I still have it or not, but it's not letting me do it.
Might not have it then.
I walked, I grabbed it. Alright. There's a gun back here. Or something. Oh, here's a battery. Blue battery. Oh, you gotta grab a certain battery. Got it. Colored batteries.
They're gonna be dropping down again on blue.
Got it. Runners, you hit damage and they start running. There we go.
The defenses are being destroyed. What's going on? The hypercore is taking damage.
Oh, you're fine. Oh, glue. Glue needs.
Those stragglers. Ooh. Ooh. Pepsi Dog. What's this game about? It's a first person shooter, cooperative, with different waves and stuff, or you can do a PvP apparently. I don't know how to describe it, but you have Total War. Protect, I guess? Dawn. Okay, what do I do next? You earn one silver ward or higher on casual or regular. So we're just looking at a first peek now, so. I'm just next. Glue trap. We're getting used to the key bindings and all that fun stuff, so. Yeah, so each battery comes, it's a different color battery. You can't put every battery in. You gotta have the blue battery or whatever. Power giver. Team stat. You bastard, look at that. Look at that, I get worse accuracy. God damn it. Oh, it's serious. That's hilarious. Freaking goddamn relative beats me in every freaking game we play.
What can I say?
He's a life taker and a heart taker. Okay, Dawn of the Toys.
There are no batteries in your power nodes. Look around and find some.
There's no fall damage? This is gonna hurt.
Nah, there's no fall damage.
Glad you're healthy and safe, my friend. Glad to see you again. Sorry, beanbag. I love it. Alright. I can't get up there. See any more? Oh, there's a bunch above the door. I don't know how you get those. See them?
Mm-hmm. Find the batteries too. Found one.
I've got a scope for my gun.
Nice.
I haven't even found a battery yet, though. I missed. Oh, we don't have any batteries, man. We're gonna die. Oh, can you go out in the laundry room? No. I can't go out this room.
This is how you get to the door.
Oh, you got it. Awesome. Is there any battery, though? I'm not finding a freaking battery anywhere, man. I guess you can check inside the... Can't open these drawers. No. Why is there a shopping cart up there? You see it up there in the right-hand corner where I'm looking at here, right here?
Mm-hmm.
There's shopping carts up there. Oh, there's a bunch of coins up there, too.
You can build walls and towers now. See?
Ah.
That's neat.
Well, we don't have a battery, so we're gonna be pretty screwed, man. Are they coming already?
The vile chungus, slimy and disgusting.
What the hell is that, man?
They explode when they've taken enough punishment.
No!
Holy. Oh, wait. Wave one. Toy Story 4 is pretty much the trigger.
Damn! Reloading. Are they coming in behind us? We gotta protect just one, man. I don't think we can do all of these. We don't even have batteries for that one. Grabbing some more coin here.
Oh, so you think you can win without building your defenses? The loss is on you, soldier.
Yeah, the loss is on us, man. Look at egg. Oh, look at LJ, man. He's got a freaking goddamn castle over here.
Build me a castle.
You need more for this wall over here?
Might wanna use it on the green or the blue one.
Alright. Do you want me to make a castle or what?
Yeah. Poster that looks like Jurassic Park, but instead it says big effing thing.
Where?
Up on there. The wall.
Big epic thing.
Like Indiana Jones, and it just says the Indies.
I got something over here. I don't know what it is. It's another scope over here for you.
Okay.
Top the beanbag. Get it?
Yeah.
I don't know, guys. For the money you paid for, it's on sale. It's worth the money just for the graphics are crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the graphics alone. Oh, there's a battery. Blue battery right there, right in front of you. Right there. Got it. Where's the blue one?
Blue one's good. See if you can put it in green here.
It's blue. I don't think I can. I think they're color sensitive. I'll try. Hold for battery. Nope. There we go.
Perfect.
Alright, we're good. Kyle, what's going on, brother?
Hey, Kyle.
LJ says, hello, LJ man.
Hey,
we're trying this, I don't even want to, I don't know what to call it. Base defense, but it's not, it's just wave defense? I can't get up there. Can you get up on top of this chair up there? Oh, they're coming anyway. There's a battery, I think, or something up on top of that chair. The office chair. Damn it. Watch the green guy. The boogers. Watch the boogers. It's all but dolls. Boogers.
Hypercore's about to be destroyed.
Where? Which one? Oh, the blue one. The blue one. Green's fine, red's fine. Oh, he knocked on the wall, he's kicking the wall.
You've got him on the run.
How do you use his goddamn scope?
I have no idea.
Trying to hold down the thing in it. Alright, fix the wall. Yep, castle wall's up, fixed on that one.
Alright.
Appreciate it.
We're good. I know where to cover from.
Get your defenses built ASAP! The enemy are on their way!
What the hell is that spinning thing down there, man? Ow, that hurt!
Cast at the spinning top.
Oh, I'm getting back on the beanbag. They're in there! Oh my god, dude! Oh, they're in the red. The red is getting messed up, man. Messed up.
The enemy is too close. Rebuild your defenses.
Red is getting messed up, dude. Yep, they're in red. They're hitting red hard. Big time, man. We're toast. Freaking. Oh my god.
Supposed to dodge these things.
My god. We got owned on that one.
Commands told me Andy won't be home for another hour.
Andy
we
won't
be home
for another hour.
We must destroy the enemy before he returns.
I don't know what those shopping carts are up in the corner, though. Am I seeing it weird? What?
I think they're spawn points or something.
We'll be right back. God damn it. Wrong button. Damn it. I got two down, that was it.
Oh, good, tunnel fish.
What's going on, tunnel fish? Nothing on red.
And I'm broke.
50 seconds, man.
I have to watch blues. We have nothing on it.
I think I can make maybe one.
Found a battery.
Negative, I can't find it. Nothing on blue.
Yeah, it's like a toy base builder kind of game. Get waves of enemies that come in and fight them off. Build up around your these node things.
Alright, that's it. Get to that high ground up there again. Oh, they moved that jumper now again. They changed it up.
Disgusting creatures. Keep their slime away from the hypercore.
Reloading. Reloading. Damn it.
Sort of the hypercore is under attack.
Get away from me, bugger. Got it. Somewhat repaired. Damn it. Ran out already? Damn.
Yeah, that is a pretty fun stick figure.
So far, it's pretty fun. Fun with friends. I don't see myself playing this by myself. Definitely fun with... Well, anything's fun with LJ. He's my battle buddy. I think Skippy actually gets you to play this too, but
yeah, that'd be cool.
I don't think your computer will handle it though, I don't know. Damn it, I missed it. Half-eaten bowl of cereal behind the computer. I love it.
Yeah.
How's Blue doing? Is Blue alright?
Blue has the least defenses you can put around it, so we really have to watch out for that one.
Okay.
Alright.
Where are they coming from? Coming from the door, front door, front door.
Sure.
Don't blow up on me.
Appreciate it.
Watch red.
Red. They're all over blue.
Oh, they're all over green, too. We're gonna have to give one up, man, because we can't do all three.
Hypercore taking damage! Watch out!
I'm out of coin. Oh, we made it. I thought we were still defending there. Blue is fine. Preparing red. Pretty good.
I'm gonna be watching blue the most.
Alright, I'll watch green. Try to. And then if we fall back, we lose one and we'll fall back on red. There's something over here. Like a bag of chips or something?
No, those are points. Spend and build mode.
Got it. Oh, I fell. Can you grab this other one? Right on top there? I fell off of there. It's right on the top of the castle. There you go. Got something for my gun, I don't know what it was, but I grabbed it. Alright, here we go. Here comes those goddamn spinners. Oh, fortify my line when I'm getting hit.
I think we have to stay on high ground in this next round.
Yep.
Your defenses are being destroyed. Be vigilant.
Oh my god, they're just tearing these up though. Yeah, they tear right through them. Watch red. Let's see if we can get red. Hold, protect red.
Your defenses are being destroyed. Hypercore is about to be destroyed.
Damn it. Reloading.
Soldier, protect the
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
Freaking out. God damn it. Those freaking coin, those spinner things should give you some more coin though. Damn it. I got no coin. None. Nothing, you bastards. Ah, no, no, go, go. Oh my god, I'm under the blankets. Dude, there's a hole in here. Go through the tunnel in here. Go through the blankets. Freaking love it, man.
So we gotta protect blue, because we're gonna lose red and green in this one.
Are we really?
They're both about to blow up. I mean, I found a battery, so I'll put one in here. Cassia, how's it going?
What's going on?
I appreciate that. Hope you're feeling better.
Alright, we're gonna protect blue, is that the goal?
Yeah, we'll go for the others too, but blue's the main.
Alright, we'll stay blue. Watch the high side there too. There's some oh, that's a bag of chips up there.
More spinners. I don't get how we're supposed to compete against these spinners, like.
Up, they're coming in the backside, coming in the backside. On blue. Reloading.
Hang on, chat. Gonna be a bit slow on answering.
Do not forget to rebuild them.
Yeah, we lost green and red, so it's just. As long as they don't get blue.
I gotta repair this. Repair it.
Hypercharge UnBoxed. You play action figures. Fight other action figures.
Ooh, we got it, man.
Damn.
Awesome. Red green core god. God damn it. This is on easy mode. I can't imagine what is on the other one.
Mm-hmm.
Look who's got worse accuracy now, mofo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but you got everything else, you bastard. I'm not even on the board. I'm going to shut up now. What does it say? Wait till next level, or yeah. Oh, okay. Retry Dono Toy.
I'm playing with Jommi.
Hello, 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 hello. I'm playing with LJ, chat.
It doesn't matter who broke the toilet. Just protect the hyper cores.
There's something with my gun here. Oh my god, you can fall in the water too.
Yes, 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 hello.
Hello. Oh my god, you can fall in the toilet. You can fall in the toilet. It's dirty water.
Alright, Channel Fish, have a good one. Thanks for stopping in. What are you up to today, Cassia? You see this book?
Where, what? Where are you?
I'm up here at the radiator.
What's it? Yeah, is it the portal?
That's Cousin It being an outsider in a strange family. It's about Cousin It from the Addams Family.
That thing go. Did you grab that? Oh, you must have grabbed it. Or, oh, I'm lost in here, man. Oh, in the tub. I can't get out of the freaking tub. I'm like, what am I in? I fell in the tub on that lip of the tub there. Get it?
Yeah. The heads and heads and shoulders. It's legs and elbows.
Oh, this red one is gonna be hard to freaking defend, man. Yeah, this one's gonna be hard. In the tub?
Yeah.
Well, there's only one way in here. No, there's two ways in here, right? You can't drop from the ceiling, though. Oh, they can. There's a vent up there. Something green on the glowing purple on the shower head, though.
Yeah, that's a secret thing we can collect.
What was that?
Yeah, we're gonna make some coffee and chew. Nice.
God, I got no freaking coin, man, at all.
Go.
So, guessing they're gonna come through the front door first, huh?
Watch
out for those spinners! They'll come at you fast! Some glue would slow them down! Quick! Protect that hypercord!
Glue would slow down spinners? How do you use glue?
Oh man, they're hitting me hard.
The enemy is too close! Rebuild your defenses!
Ow! Ow!
It's my plans. I don't really have any plans. Just gonna chill. Do what I do best. Nice to see you streaming. I've been on Twitch for a while. Yeah, it has been a while.
Oh my god, I'm jumping in there. It's a mirror. You can jump in there. I'm looking. Who is that? It's LJ's following me. He's jumping when I jump. Oh, I fell for that one, man. It's bad. I keep thinking there's somebody at my door when I hear that doorbell. I'm like, who's at my door at this hour?
Medication's good tonight.
Oh my god. God damn it, I missed that jump.
We can hang out later? Yeah, I'd be down for that for sure. I'll hit you up when I'm done streaming.
Ugh! Oh my god. I don't know, this game is funny. It's real fun. It's so far I'm having a good time. It's challenging, yet
we need to get a few people into this.
Oh yeah.
Have a four player.
How the hell you get up there? Jump on top of the toilet. Got something for my gun, I guess.
Ew.
Alright, Cassia.
Oh, I made the jump! Ouch! Oh, you got everything on here, man. Oops, sorry. Wrong button. Did it again! Oh, I can't repair this one. Tight.
Fortify your lines, soldier. The enemy on Oxo to the hypercore is under attack.
Ow. Pick is behind me. Damn, I gotta reload. Oh my god. He's pinned down in that freaking corner with those goddamn spinners coming at me.
Those spinners freaking hurt.
These shotguns really freaking help though. Have you found a battery yet? I haven't even found a battery.
Yeah. Just battery and red and blue.
Appreciate it!
Oh, there's a battery up here. Put it in green.
There's only certain spots you can protect though, huh?
Yeah.
Kinda sucks, but...
Alright, get
I'm
the
on blue. I'm on blue.
Alright.
Time to put that training to use. Don't let the
enemy. Oh, they're coming down here. Left side is dropping down on red. Get off of me, Beth. Come on, reload. God, it only holds.
The enemy is destroying your defense. TryN says do not forget to rebuild them. The enemy is too close. Rebuild your defenses.
Get you, you bastard. God damn it.
Take out the last few.
Oh, that's you, LJ. Alrighty, that's how you do it. I think I just dropped something for a gun down there, maybe? Nope, where the hell they go? How's Red doing? I haven't even checked on Red. It's in that freaking thing in there.
Seems to be fine. They're not hitting Red at all.
You on blue? I'm on green.
Yeah. Dropping into red.
Oh, we can't do anything about it. Well, you want to get over there or no? Yeah, they're taking out red.
Fortify your lines, soldier.
Yeah, we're gonna have to give up red.
Them.
Right behind you, man. Coming through the front door. They're coming through the front door.
There's way too many in.
Whoa, what was that? Did you have a freaking grenade?
No.
Took them all out. We got a spinner.
Your defenses are being destroyed. Be vigilant.
I have a shot over there. Let me repair it. Why won't I let me repair it? Freaking coin or what?
Hypercore is about to be destroyed.
Oh, green down too? Oh, we got it though. Oof. I thought green was still up. Worst accuracy, son of a gun. Son of a gun. Damn you, LJ, look at you, you freaking super freak.
E111, thank you for that follow, buddy, I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome.
Hey, Canuck, how's it going? Cute game, I know. It's pretty sweet. It's funny.
I want to know how we change our outfits and get keep our certain guns. Uh-oh. I hit the wrong button, I think. Oh, there we go.
Oh, your Baptist dog. Okay, cool. Welcome to the Twitch side.
Otherwise known as Trips. Depends. Never know how to pronounce that. Did we move or what? What happened?
I have no idea.
We jumped to a lobby here. Do you can switch maps or what?
Yeah, sure.
We can't go any further now because we lost. I don't see we can't go. Nope, we can't. Operation Alley, number 2, and Dawn of the Toys. Number 2 is the bathroom one. That's hilarious. Select regular.
Right, before we start, I'll be back in 1 second.
Okay, I'll just dig around up here. I'm back. I wonder if I could change my outfit here. I don't know what he just... He danced like a monkey and dropped 2 bananas on the ground. Hilarious. I don't know how he did that. I don't even know if he knew how he left already. I don't know. Am I seeing something or what? This is hilarious. Yeah, guys, this game is on sale right now for $14, so... It's, in my opinion right now, per speak, it's definitely worth $14. It's a lot of fun with friends, so... Oh, I can change my stuff now. Okay, I can't unlock that. Ooh, I unlocked that one now. Oh, that's how you change it. Pokeballs. Fire trap is locked. Damage. Damage radius 200. Cost 20. Cost 50 for the glue traps. How much money do I have though? Doesn't even say. Okay, I guess it is. Oh, I can't change up. Oh, these are all locked. They're locked. How to unlock? I'm hitting the button. It doesn't tell me how to unlock. Not telling me. Oh, there we go. Locked. Earn gold and above and on Fort Jeep. Earn gold or above on Fort Jeep. Okay.
I'm back.
Welcome back. I'm changing my outfit here, and I found where you can buy those buildables.
Cardinal Raid. How's it going, Cardinal? Thank you for that raid, and welcome to the stream, peeps.
Welcome, Cardinal. Yeah, you see the little shorts on your name? Click on that, and you can change and buy a glue trap. I bought a glue trap instead of a... They have different stats, too. Skippy! Hey, Skippy, welcome to the stream.
Hey, Skippy, how's it going?
Skippy, you've got to get this game. It's on sale. You're gonna have fun with this game, Skippy. Streaming with LJ. Right now, but we need can play up to 4 players co-op. It's just a wave, like a tower defense kind of thing, but it's so much fun so far. Let me know when you're ready, man. I'm gonna start the game here. Or if I start, will it make you start too or no?
I think so.
Okay, I'll hold off. Let me know when you're ready. Yeah, Skippy, it's in Steam right now. It's for $14. Right? You bought the same off what I did, so now we're all looking the same again. It's the only one you can buy. So I was like, oh, I'll just change. God damn it. But you didn't pull the old jumping in the mirror thinking it was me, man. It don't really matter, man.
Hey, Cardinal, how's it going, buddy? Thank you for that raid. How'd your stream go?
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm good.
Here we go.
Was good. Awesome. What'd you play?
Scour the battlefield for weapons and credits. Don't
Ninja,
forget
how's
to
going?
Build defenses and keep them powered.
Destiny 2, nice.
God, how the hell did you get that one up there? I can't get up there and get that freaking one down there.
We are playing Hypercharge Unboxed. You're basically toys fighting waves of other toys and building up your base defenses.
Gambling over here. I just won something. What did I win? I'm playing this. Oh, I'm spinning my coins, but I'm playing something over here. Damn it. Come on. I got some gun. Attachment for my gun. A laser attachment. Take it. Oh my god! Dude, you gotta come play this little freaking game over here, man. Put some coin in. You find it? Seconds.
Ow.
Where are you?
It just killed me.
The machine?
Yeah.
Why did it kill you?
I don't know, it threw bombs at me.
We're at 9 seconds. Does it come from the floor first?
I think so.
Yep, here they go. Nope. Yep, here they come.
Robotic weaponry? Ha! They're no match for you!
Woohoo! Got two coming around the cardboard box right there.
Yeah.
I got no shot on him. Oh, there it is. Good deal.
Cheers with coffee, awesome. Cheers, Cassia. Oh yeah. I'm going to gamble.
Is it back? Yeah, because we didn't lose any defenses. We're blowing up, man. I'm not going to stand next to you. We're blowing up.
Flashlight. Ooh.
Damn it, blue's got the blue needs two blocks and the red needs one. That's it. You got a minute and a half though. Isn't it addicting though? You're like, yeah, I'm in Vegas.
Three defenses.
Oh, I got a battery.
Yeah. Oh my god, this game is such trippy, man. I'm sorry, but to me, this is creative freaking developing right here.
Yeah.
These guys thought this out.
Alright.
Appreciate it. Great work. Follow me. I could use some build credits.
Ah, damn it. Alright, blue needs one and red needs one.
Alright. Are you running around as little toys? That's exactly what we're doing, Cassia. We got waves of other toys coming at us and we have to destroy. And we have to make sure they don't destroy these things.
They coming yet?
Yeah. Bottom.
Top. Top. Hey. Oh, you're going for red, are you? Watch screen.
Pick off those stragglers.
We good?
Yep.
Now all you gotta do is cough around people, Cassia. You'll be good. People will leave you alone.
That's true. Just sit there going, fake cough. Tori, what's going on, brother? Welcome to stream.
Hey, Tori.
Tori, you guys gotta pick this game up, Tori. You and Shammy. Sale, brother.
Get your defenses built ASAP! The enemy are on their way!
Where you at? You on green?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm on blue-red. It's a four-person co-op too, so... We can always use two more. Reload, reload, reload.
The enemy is destroying your defenses. Do not.
Yeah, they're broken. They breached. Where are they at? They're coming to the pipe on the left side, above blue, above blue.
Here. You've got them on the run!
Is it chewing tobacco you're talking about, Cassio?
Yeah.
Oh, whatever works, as long as you don't.
Damn it. Damn it. Click. Hold. Hold. I gotta keep forgetting. I just gotta hold the damn thing. Alright, we're good.
It's nice.
Try your little gambling slot machine over there.
I'm a bear team.
Guys, don't forget to smash that like, love, hit it up. And if you're new and you like what you see, want to see more, hit that sub button. Just don't try it, remember. Don't forget to run over to LJ's channel there. It's down in my description. And do the same.
Oh, yeah.
That's all I hear you over there. Freaking playing that game over there. Did you?
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh crap, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Hold it.
Hold it.
Oh, it's like a.
Alright, okay, I'll be right back.
God damn it. You traitor.
Back.
The enemy is too close. close. Rebuild your defenses. The enemy is attacking the hypercore.
Why am I not hitting him?
Hiding behind it.
I'm getting one or two shots on him. There we go.
Go.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a good game. Mm-hmm. You're right, Skippy. Damn it! Worst accuracy of jommi again. Well, to be honest, I was gone, though, half the time, so... Most deaths. Damn you. You keep kicking my ass. Look at that. Just kicking my ass.
Got the bullet fever.
Yeah, Skippy, if you get the game, let us know.
Mm-hmm.
I think you'll have a lot of fun in it, Skippy. It's really simple mechanics, I guess. There's not too much to do it but aim and shoot and vault.
Yeah.
There are no batteries in your power nodes. Look around and find some.
No fall damage.
Battery.
On a battery?
Yeah. Put it in red.
Come on, get up the radio. Go into blankets?
Not yet.
I'm gone now. Nothing. One coin.
How do you join your friend's match on Steam? It is interesting. You have to.
Yeah, it's really interesting.
Yeah. Where it says enable friends only, you disable that. And then you get your buddy to search in the servers through your game, and you join that way, and then you make it just max players, two or however many. That's the only way we could make it work.
Yeah, they gotta tweak that a little bit.
Problem. I hope that works for you.
Alright, I got most of red covered up yet, but I ran out of coin. Oh crap, I can't get up there now. Oh crap.
At least we have those blue traps now for when the spinners come in.
Yeah, I think. How do you switch between them? Skip build, hold the build. Alright, don't let me. Alright, we got 8 seconds, man. I'm gonna be on the beanbag.
Okay.
I'm gonna cover red as best I can.
This may look like a safe place, but you don't always know what dangers are lurking. Be careful, soldier.
Who is that? Somebody else in here?
Okay.
Disgusting creatures. Keep their slime away from the hypercore.
I keep playing.
Somebody else in here, man. Is he with you or what? Oh, he's got max gear and everything. Look at this.
Take out the last few.
Yeah, he's got max gear, high gear, and everything. He's slumping down for points. My guess. There's two extra guys on here, I guess. I'm seeing names on the bottom left. Or is that one you?
Yeah, one of them's me.
Alright. Yeah, he's putting up all kinds of weird turrets and crap. I don't want to freaking zip through this like this, man. Is there an in-game chat? Yeah, there we go.
Or where you can boot them.
I just typed in it, man. If he's just gonna run around just so he can get points so he can get a better looking gun, that's... Go to the higher levels, man. You're already up there anyway. That bugs me more than anything in games like this, is when they do that.
If you hit escape, is there like a player's thing or something?
We can just end the game. Let's just end the game.
Here.
There, now you got a defeat. I'll type in there.
Welcome back, Cassie. Yeah, this is just taking us to the next level, though.
The enemy have maneuvered their way through the pipes and made it into the bathroom. Eliminate them.
Is he still in here?
No.
Alright, good. Yeah, he's already got all the top gear and everything, a big gun, turrets, and all that crap. He's just around here getting points.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get it, but myself. That's just me.
What's that?
And he's back. Alright, we're gonna jump out again here.
I'm gonna make the game this time.
Alright. There, he's just gonna get a defeat. There you go. Brother, get on Tinder if you wanna find some friends. Jesus Christ.
There, go to the main menu.
Okay, I'm at the pause menu. Main menu. Do I hit disconnect or what?
Yeah. Now we're Kia with all these days in bed made me feel a lot better. Charged my batteries. Well, that's good. I'm glad you're feeling better. I was wondering.
Alright, I'm at main menu. Oh, look at the kitchen. We haven't done that one yet, have we?
Yeah.
I know you go outside as well. Because I've seen some pictures when I'm looking for my thumbnails outside. So I hit play. What is this here, though? Oh, microtransactions. Don't care. Customization.
Invite you. See if that works.
On Steam again?
Yeah. No worries, Cassia. That's what buddies are for.
I think this is what kept bumping us out. It's a shame we gotta disconnect that or disable that freaking part of it though.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, it's gonna kick me out again here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, go to find game.
Under play, hit play first?
Yeah.
Okay. Find game, got it.
And then servers? Or server list or something? There's something.
It's got friends only, game type, game mode, filter difficulty, LAN server. Can we switch it? Find servers?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, now I got it up here, yep. There we go. Got, oops. Join LJ. That wasn't on there before.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't mind playing with randoms and stuff, but some of those, they do the same thing. I've done it in, like, Payday.
Yeah.
Same thing. It was these guys are really high levels. They're down there slumming just to get the points and stuff and race through the levels again. So, uh-oh. We're in an attic, man. Are we in an attic?
You yep. haven't joined my game yet.
It's loading main menu.
BC Primo, how's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Connection lost. Timed out. Play, find game, find server.
Thank you for that follow, buddy. I appreciate that.
Welcome.
Take it you're another fellow Canadian, BC. By to see what the game's like. It's an awesome game. It's just hard to get connected with a friend.
Oh, there first. We go. I'm with you now.
Perfect.
Game mode, co-op, waves, regular difficulty, maximum players 4. I can't change any of that, so you must be able to change that now.
Sure. 2 players. Normal difficulty.
I'm guessing they're gonna wave of people getting this game when it popped it up on Steam like that.
Yeah.
Cause it's kind of like Fortnite, but it's not. But the PvP I can definitely see it, you know.
Yeah.
Alright, soldier, no dawdling. You'll need to search the area for weapons, credits, and batteries.
Got a battery. blue one.
Doesn't matter where you put them, they're not color coded.
I don't know why I can't get in the red one though. For some reason, it wouldn't let me in that one. Slot machine's back. Did I get anything? Nope. Didn't get anything. Only tried twice. Back to work. Nope. Back to work.
Okay.
God damn it. You won, man. I hate those people who go to the casino. They sit there and watch you play for 20 minutes, lose all your money, and then get up on there and win every time, right after you leave the machine. That's LJ right there, you bastard. Some freaking shield back there. I gotta get that shield. There's a shield back there somewhere.
I got a shield.
I thought I saw a shield. Where is it? I could have swore I saw a shield over here.
There's a piece for a gun I can't use over here if you want it.
Yeah, there's a shield up here. I can see it, but I can't get to it. I'm coming. We got a build though.
The piece is over at the machine.
All right, we're on there now. All right. All right, got it.
And I'm broke.
And I'm broke. See, can't take him to the casino, can ya? Yeah, I saw there's a, like, underneath the green one, there's a shield thing.
Get your defenses built ASAP! The enemy are on their way!
I don't know if it's still there. It looked like a shield, floating shield. Coming from the same side?
They'll just keep coming even without.
Oh, I got a rocket launcher. Some grenade launcher.
Until they stop moving.
Cool.
Yeah.
Doesn't go too far, but. Freaking, where's those spinners now?
Stragglers.
All right. Wonder if you can see. Can you see underneath the green there?
Mm-hmm.
That's like right under here, right there. There's a shield thing, but I can't freaking see it now. Maybe I'm freaking going nuts. Maybe that's this. I see a crap now.
I want a battery.
You want a battery? Only in this game you'd be excited about that. Yep, what a battery. Alright, I got the wall fixed over there. Right in front of there.
Found another battery over here.
For my freaking coin here. Still haven't figured out how to get that one above the fire extinguisher though. I don't know how you jump up there. My guess is you gotta go all the way over here. All I hear is that slot machine going up. We're gonna have an intervention here, people. Gonna have to have an intervention here. LD's a
fuck. I keep losing.
There you go.
Grenade launcher.
And a battery. What needs a battery? Red needs a battery. Here. 35 seconds.
Okay. One more.
Oh my god, dude. Gotta go to Gamblers Anonymous here. Oh my god, you got grenades?
Alright, they're gonna drop from the top again.
The enemy draws close.
You going on green? I'll go on blue.
Yeah.
Yep, they're coming on the pipe again. I'm not reaching them. Wasting my freaking ammo. Watch red behind red as too as well. Yeah, I'm not hitting them at all. Yeah, that was just gonna let them drop. Oh, are you hitting them?
Yeah.
Oh, they freaking hit me from behind, goddamn.
Alright, that might have been me.
No, these guys, they're behind me. Yeah, they're behind me. Where are the stragglers at?
We already killed them.
No, I got... Oh, okay. I got no coin. Behind you. I know, Skippy. They're everywhere. These are the easy ones. The spinners are the worst ones so far, in my mind. So far. You see that big purple thing flashing up there too? I don't know how to get that up there. Can you climb up this freaking surfboard? Nope. Can't climb up there. There's no way of getting up that.
I've got no idea.
Skipping build mode in 4 seconds. Alright, we're at battle. Battle stations. Dropping in on top of green. Oh, attacking red. Red's battery's out. We're dropping on blue, top of blue, top of blue. I'll get them when they drop down.
Take out the last few.
There we go. We got it. Nice. Damn it. I think I'm gonna rebind that. My key, because I fire that fire button. Same if I hold it. Why can't I? Oh, I'm out of coin. Why can't I fix this? Alright, why is that doing that? Well, let me fix it. Okay. That's weird. God damn it, LJ.
Appreciate it.
Oh my god, dude. All I hear is the freaking slot machine going.
Beat it. Beat it.
Do you get to keep what you got? You win and put on your gun? Damn it. Hold the repair and I'm doing it. 31 coins and it's not fixing it. That's so weird. That's weird. Alright, 8 seconds. I'm on blue red. Red's got no battery, so. Top of blue on the pipe. They're on red. Got him. Drop it on blue, drop it on blue. You're on green. Are you over there? Oh, I thought you were over there. There's a battery over there. Oh, good. Victory. No. God damn it! I just want to get through one freaking match where I'm not the worst accuracy. That's all. That's it. That's all I want. I got 0 collectibles unlocked. I got 3 out of 4, though. How much you got left in your gas tank there, LJ?
A little bit.
Alright. Let me know. I'm gonna tell you guys right now, it's worth the $14. It is. With when you're playing with friends, it definitely is.
Yeah.
It's worth it. Fun little game, and we've only done what, 3 maps? Yeah, we've only done 3 maps. I think there was 9.
I think there's 10 in all.
Did she unlock something, maybe? Nope, that's still locked. That's still locked. That's still locked. Okay, I got a different weapon now.
Oh, yeah.
I unlocked...
The bathroom level's called number 2.
I got two weapons unlocked now, so. Red Menace. Alright. Buildables. I got the glue, so. Alright, I'm good.
Bathroom. The enemy have maneuvered their way through the pipes and made it into the bathroom. Eliminate them.
I'm in the toilet. I'm in the toilet.
Where's the slot machine in this one?
These have withdrawal symptoms here now.
Mm-hmm. It gives you some good stuff.
Yeah, it does. It, for your weapons. Yeah. Those grenade launchers are going to come in really handy. On. That freaking.
Where it would be.
What did it say? Legs and elbows instead of head and shoulders? Yeah. Oh my god. Too funny. I don't know if we can protect Red at all. Or do we want to try it or what?
Now we can try for now at least.
Alright, I'll lay down one. I still don't know what those shopping carts are up for though. There's a shopping cart. Are you on the sink, the vanity? The shopping cart to the right there. Right there.
Oh, it's got weapon pieces in it.
Ah.
That you can buy.
Okay, so you're buying them. Oh. I got nothing for this green one, man. I got one on the red, but nothing for the green. They're coming through the front door though anyway, right? Nope. Spinners. Spinners on the screen.
Spinners are on their way. They're quick, deadly, and bounce. All the hypercore is taking heads.
Oh my god, there's nowhere to hide, man.
Power node is depleted. Find a battery.
Ow. Oh, going to hiding spot. Right behind the pipe here.
You've got him on the run. The enemy is too close. Rebuild your defenses.
Right behind the valve for the water. Build it out. The heat register. Alright, put down glue. Glue all the way around it now. I think I might have enough for the one in the red zone too. The red one.
Hey Smeds, how's it going, buddy?
Hey Smeds.
Playing as action figures.
Alright, Red has got two of one there, a glue and a regular Lego.
Not dolls or action figures. God.
What's that from? Oh, Napoleon Dynamite.
Yeah.
Oh my god. You're not drinking skin milk because you think you're fat.
Being a boy and play him with action figures, and then girl would call him a doll. They're not dolls. Action figures.
Damn it, every time that freaking thing rings, the doorbell, yeah, I think right away somebody's at my door. Spinner's coming in down in red, green. Let him get caught in the glue, man. Hell yeah, these glue traps work really well.
The enemy is attacking the hypercore.
Reloading.
Works on them, so I played with both. To the ice maps I grew up with. Friggin' six female cousins, so.
You've got them on the run!
They don't seem to be destroying the glue traps. Yeah, they didn't destroy the glue traps. Awesome. See, there's a purple shield up there on top of the light, the vanity light.
Yeah, that's one of the collectibles.
Oh, is it? How the hell did you get up there? You gotta get over here to the washing machine. Yeah. Got a battery. Who needs the battery? There's something above here. There's cherries or something.
That's health.
How do you pick it up? Can't pick up the health. Already full health. Alright. Pick up my battery again. Yeah, damn it. Green needs a battery. Oh, yeah, you also get stuck in the glue. That's good to know. Rosebud, what's going on, Rosebud? Get this game and come play with us, Rosebud. Me and LJ.
Aw, yeah.
I still want to know how you get up on top of this freaking thing over here, man. To get that freaking... How do you get up on that vanity? There's got to be some kind of jetpack or something.
Yeah. You got to go up.
Oh, over here on this towel rack.
Around here.
Then what? Can you climb on the frame? Nope. Where'd you go, man?
I fell.
Yeah, there's no way getting up here. The only way to get up over here is either the washing machine or this frame. Or a jetpack or something. This game is called Hypercharge UnBoxed. You're playing as an action figure, basically, and you're doing a defense against her. You have these towers you got to defend against. Other toys against waves, and they're trying to take out three towers. We got a red tower, a green tower, and a blue tower. And it's co-op, and it's also got a PvP, I guess, but we're just doing co-op. Reloading. It's on sale right now, too.
Yeah,
Reload, reload. Why is your name Demented Ranger, though?
Because that's what I am.
You got more dropping on your head. Big dog raining on your head. Reloading.
Take out the last few.
Yeah, we got it. That's a pretty good one. That glue really helps those spinners, though. Big time. That's the way to go. Oh my god, they're starting already.
We're good. We got this.
Yeah, we're good, man. No problem, man. Hold my beer and watch this. Good down there? Yeah. More spinners coming in. Front door. Dropping in high. High side. How's red doing?
Good. Protecting it at the start.
I got more up here though. I got them. Damn it. Quit kicking it.
Pick off those stragglers.
I missed. Quit kicking my Legos. Ah, there we go.
Ooh, we unlocked the toy palace.
Somehow I think that's going to be a hard one, though.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
A new trap.
I got a new character head.
Fire trap.
Got a fire trap too, a hot box fire trap.
Yeah. Look at that. Critical kills.
I'm gonna punch you in the neck. I got critical kills finally. Yes. Alright, I thought you were talking about you. Yeah, I'll take that, finally. Yeah, I'm gonna put this up there. If it goes well on this damn game, it's up there with Fortnite, what I can tell. If the PvP is the same, building-wise.
Yeah.
It might get as good as Fortnite, who knows. But the main thing is you're going to have to keep up with it, though. Keep getting, adding more maps and stuff like that.
Yeah.
There are no batteries in your power nodes. Look around and find some.
battery on the trash can.
Okay.
Nope, never mind. It's a gun. Ooh, okay. Find that freaking tunnel. There it is.
Great work.
Looks like Rosebud's computer. Oh, I was gonna tell you too, when you left the last time, and we were in that screen, you did a little dance and you threw out, like a monkey dance, and you threw out two bananas. I was like, is he still here?
Interesting.
Disgusting creatures. Keep their slime away from the hypercore.
Topside, coming off the bed. Coming off the bed. Oh, crap. Got it. Oh, I didn't know they can knock these over as well.
Great work.
Right, that one's good. Alright, I got some up on red, but not a lot.
Okay.
I don't know about blue. I haven't done anything with blue up there. Behind you. Reloading. Green.
Hypercore taking damage. Watch out. Fortify your lines, soldier. The
damn it.
You're overpowering them.
Reloading. Scared the hell out of me, dude.
protect the hypercore before it's too late.
Damn it, I can't believe we're out of freaking already.
Yeah, I'm already through. Gonna be a rough round.
Yes, it is.
Oh, I have a laser now. Please. Spinners.
No glue either. Damn it, stand still, you bastard.
The enemy is destroying your defenses.
Yeah, I know, I can't do anything about red is under attack. Bad.
Hypercore is about to be destroyed.
Oh no. Red's about to go. Oh my god. That was brutal.
We have a speck of life for blue. That's it.
Put down glue. I didn't think we'd get spinners already.
Putting a battery in blue.
Alright, all the way around blue except for that one Lego spot. Green dead?
Yeah. Green and red are dead.
Crap. Oh my gosh. All right. Yeah, this is a nice find, guys. Every once in a while I come across a good find. Very good. We've had our bad ones too, so. But this one's a fun little game.
I'm glad we got it working.
Yeah, definitely. Got a battery.
Here goes nothing.
Can I get there in time to change this battery? Come on, no. Yes. Got it.
We gotta protect blue at all costs.
Why, is red down?
Yeah, everything's dead but blue.
Oh crap, then I put in the wrong freaking one.
What are you doing? The hypercore is taking damage!
Reloading. Reloading. Reloading again. Oh my god.
How do we get the...
I don't either, but we could do better on that one, definitely. Mm-hmm. Damn spinners. How much you got in you, brother? Gas-wise. Totally up to you.
Can probably do one more level.
Okay.
I might call it.
God damn it, worse accuracy again. And I didn't get any collectibles or any unlocks. Is that you whistling this time?
Yep.
Okay, alright. I'm freaking losing my mind, man. But you have to look back at my stream when you're, you went AFK. You started doing this monkey dancing.
Yeah.
Two bananas out. Uh-oh.
This is a new one.
The enemy are trying to secure reinforcements, soldier. Put a stop to them.
I'm at blue screen.
Hmm?
I got blue grid screen. I can hear you walking around, but I can't move or anything here.
Oh no.
Wait, here, let me try resume. Nope. Yep. It's got that blue screen with the grid paper on it thing.
Yeah.
Wait. There we go.
In the lobby.
Alright. Now I see it. Jumping to the lobby here.
Try it out again.
Wait, can you change your outfit and everything now? Still? Because you had a gun, different gun. I can go change weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, never mind. It's gonna be the same. Alright, I'm good. Guys, don't forget to smash that like, love, please. Really helps out. Smash it, bump it, grind it. And hit that sub button if you want to. And join the tribe. Don't forget to run over to LG's channel, which you'll find down in my description as well. And hit that sub button and that like, love.
Oh, yeah.
He's a good streamer, but he can't shoot for shit.
He's a wild dancer.
To build defenses, you'll need to search for credits.
Alright, I got green over here. Oh, this is gonna be a tough one, man.
I'm sorry.
I know what you're looking for right now, LJ. You're looking for a slot machine, aren't you?
I found a collectible thing I just don't know how to get to. Not so much for that.
God, I'm already out of freaking coin. Gemstone, what's going on, brother? Welcome to the stream.
Welcome.
Playing with my good buddy, LJ. We're playing, trying out this new game we got. I don't know, we were both bored when we were typing to each other and stream. What are you going to stream? I don't know, what are you going to stream? They're like, yeah, let's try this out.
Look at this plastic barbed wire.
Oh, is that a defense?
Yeah.
How did you get that one?
You can build them over these circle things over around here.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah.
You stand on... I got it. Cool, man. This game, it's just... every turn, man, it's like, wow. Wow. We got nothing on blue, man. Nothing.
Army tower up here.
We got nothing on blue here. I'm on a lot of coin.
Right.
I got one freaking army thing over there.
Green's all the way up here, too. We'll have to keep an eye.
I can stand next to green and blue, but you want to watch red, because I can't shoot over to red now because these boxes are in the way.
Yeah.
I'll call you over to blue if I need you to.
Alright.
Yeah, I got gobbles, boogers.
Heading towards the red.
Yeah, I got multiple boogers. Yeah, I need help over here, man.
Yeah, sick.
Yeah. Wait a second. Oh, there goes the shield. They're heading to red though now. What the hell are they doing? Oh, they already blew up.
Pick off those stragglers.
Is blue down?
Now the shield's down.
Oh, we made it.
Need to put another battery in blue.
Alright, I'm getting blocks up on blue here. That's it. But I got no more freaking coin, dude. This sucks. Damn it. Didn't get enough over on blue yet. I'm running out of freaking coin.
Yeah.
Alright, I got blue and green again.
I'll
call you over if I need you. Love it because I can't see over there. I just feel like I'm in a foxhole and I can't see it. You're fighting the Viet Cong coming at me. Oh, I got army men coming in here. Green guys. Green army men. Green army men. They're throwing grenades, man. They're throwing grenades, dude.
Sure.
They're throwing grenades. Is that you or them? Are you throwing the grenades or them?
There's a tank.
Oh my god, there's a tank.
What's going on? The hypercore is taking damage.
Oh, they're shooting back too, dude.
The old army man game, man.
Oh my god. Another tank. I'm dying, man. I'm gonna die here. My health is drained. Yep, my health.
Yeah, I did.
tank. Why do you hear footsteps behind me here? The hell?
The enemy is destroying your defenses. Do not forget to rebuild them. Sorry.
Woohoo! Need health? There's a health over here. I got it. There's paratroopers coming in, man. Paratroopers landing with paratroopers.
The hypercore is taking hits.
Oh.
Where you at? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Take it you don't respawn in then, huh? Nope, I'm dead. Oh, you do respawn. Alright, good deal. You still on red?
Oh, yeah.
Pick off those stragglers!
Dang.
got a Jeep. We got a Jeep. Jeep, Jeep, Jeep with a 50 cal on it. Oh my god. Double Jeep. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. This game is such a trip. Oh my god. Oh, I can mill one of those. What the hell? That's odd. Okay. Jeeps, freaking army man. I'm just waiting for Barbie and Ken to start attacking.
God damn.
You know what's gonna happen, man. Then we'll have nightmares for a freaking week.
Follow me, soldier.
Ah, crap, I'm out. Alright, I got red pretty much blocked out. I'm out of coin. Oh, red's good, huh? We got red. Yeah, red's good now. Mm-hmm. Did you find any batteries at all?
No.
I have, damn, no batteries.
Army tower.
Damn it. How'd you get that?
I built it.
I'm waiting for Buzz cans of the game to show up. Yeah, Toy Story, I don't think they'd get away with that copyright, but Barbie and Ken, they know there's going to be a Barbie now.
Banner.
Oh, crap, and I didn't use any glue over there. You on red?
Yeah. Air all over red.
I'm coming. Found a battery. Getting it in red there right now.
The enemy is destroying your Cheers, defenses. Cassia. Do not forget what's going on. The hypercore is taking damage.
Oh my god. Nope, I'm getting hit, man.
Defenses are being destroyed! Be vigilant!
I got a battery in red.
Coffee hut?
Where'd they go? They're behind me.
You can get back at you.
Oh my god. I'm putting down glue. What do you got over there? There's something on there.
Fire traps.
Ah, I'm like, I can't put anything down. Damn it. This is going by so quick, man. That timer ticks down too damn quick. Tanks! I hear mobile tanks!
Yeah, here come the army, man.
You good on red? Because I got tanks over here.
Yeah.
paratroopers, paratroopers, paratroopers. Oh, I'm getting shot from somewhere.
Soldier, the hypercore is under attack.
Paratroopers.
There's a bomber.
There's a beep. What, a bomber flying over? Oh, I'm getting shot from somewhere. Who's shooting me? Is that a chopper? Oh my god. This game is such a trip, man. This game is such a trip. Shooting me. Somebody's shooting me right there. I hear another tank coming in. Behind us, behind us, behind us. On red, on red. Jeeps, we got jeeps coming in. I knew you were gonna go for green here.
Hypercore damage. Defend it, soldier.
I'm defending it. Total attack over here. I'm gonna die, man. Yep, I'm dead. Goddamn, they're attacking green and blue.
Your defenses are being destroyed. Be vigilant.
Get out of here. Can't defend. Is blue down?
Yeah.
Bring with these army men, I can't see the goddamn thing.
Take out the last few.
I got paratroopers coming in on the backside. How you doing, man?
Paratroopers.
What a bad day feels like at Kmart, huh?
You can actually shoot the paratroopers. Gonna shoot holes.
Soldier, the hypercore is under attack!
Oh, you bastard, cop in a reload.
Plane's coming back for another run.
Where? I don't see this freaking plane, man. Oh, I love this level. This level is amazing. Oh, cop in a reload. Get the plane. No, more paratroopers. Ah, coming a reload. Oh, I'm dead. God damn it. So pissed.
I love how the green army men just hobble around.
Oh, I took damage jumping off of that. Here he comes again, the plane's coming back around.
Cheers.
One enemy remaining, it's that freaking plane. Why, it's you. I don't see it anymore, man. You got the plane? Where's the plane, boss? The plane?
Yeah. Gonna be coming around.
I'm on the step ladder here. Here he comes. Oh, he's shooting now. Reloading. Unbelievable, man. This freaking level, I love it already. Freaking total creative artists when they put this game together.
Yeah.
None of that cookie cutter crap on this game. Here it comes. Your health is really low, my health is really low. Damn it. Got it.
Yeah.
Fourth Jeep.
Nice.
We could save that for next time though, huh?
Yeah. Ooh, unlocked primal. Be a dinosaur now.
Same here. Yep.
Anti-air turret.
Got that too.
We even saved all of them.
Yeah, we gotta remember we're on the lowest level of difficulty too. I mean, we're patting myself on the back, but I'm going, okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely worth it, guys. You guys have got to pick. God damn it. Worst accuracy again.
Giggity.
Two unlocks, 2 out of 4.
Mm-hmm.
0 collectibles, so.
That's awesome. Fun little game.
It is. It's on Steam, guys, right now. It's on sale for, I think, $14. 25% off, so definitely run on and pick it up, guys. You can do co-op or you can do PvP, I guess. A 4-person co-op, so online co-op, but it's definitely worth it, guys.
Yeah.
Thank you guys all so much for hanging out with us. I am Jommi, which is planned. It's my good buddy LJ.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, don't forget to smash that like, love, and if you're new and you like what you see, want to see more, hit that sub button, become a tribe member. Don't forget to run over to LJ's channel. You'll find it down in my description there, too, and hit that like, love as well, too. Are you going to keep streaming something else, LJ, or?
Yeah, I might stream something for a bit.
Okay. Yeah, if you guys want to go do like a follow, keep watching LJ, his description or his address is down in my description over there. And
yeah.
See if I'm what are you going to stream? Are you going to probably stream Witcher or what?
I don't know yet. Maybe some Hitman or Terraria or something. I don't know. I'll have to take a look.
You're going to take a little break first before and then boot back up?
Yeah, take a 5-minute break.
Okay, guys, make sure you stop back at LJ's channel down there in my description in 5 minutes. I'll be back with a different game for you. But other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Good night, guys.
Have a good one, peeps.
We'll see you guys. Peace.